As we have big five big games leaked for Nintendo Direct E3 2021. So if E3 underlies and the rumor mill is churning, we already know that companies will show, and we're about to see lots of leaks that will coincide. And the leaks are only going to get bigger and bigger, like Elden Ring, that's the old leak as well, Elden Ring teaser. But the most recent example is Smash Ultimate leaker Zippo, who also leaked Paper Mario the Origami King. Who I think we leaked the Origami King along some other leakers as well. So the fifth big game is Donkey Kong series, and new Donkey Kong series will return, Diddy Kong and Donkey Kong and probably other Donkey Kong characters as well. The rumor is that they're making a 2D Donkey Kong game. This is reality. They have a lot of games that are played in Game Builder Garage. The team has never made a Donkey Kong game, but yep. Yeah, a new game, of course, we all know they're going to make one. Yeah, Nintendo does love Fire Emblem. Three Houses is a major sit. But we're never bad against Fire Emblem. But yeah, there's going to make a new Fire Emblem game is probably going to be shown. That's a game made by, of course, Mercury Steam. This has been rumored for Yale. A lot of people are saying that this is going to come. This is actually real with the Metroid 5 leaks and stuff like that. Metroid 5, remember that? Mario Party 2, of course, that's going to happen. I think this is probably going to happen as well. A new Mario Party, considering Super Mario Party was a massive success. 14 million copies sold, and more 99 games have it in work. Yeah, Pac-Man did pretty well. Tetris did pretty well. Super Mario 35. And these types of games have been pretty popular. And yeah, Donkey Kong could be coming. Sonic could be coming. Sonic is another possibility. We could probably get both. Sonic 30, that could be a possibility, and of course, another 99 game involving Donkey Kong as well. And yeah, that's basically it. So that's the big, massive, and of course, let's not forget about Skyward Sword HD, Splatoon 3, Breath of the Wild 2, and some other games as well. So that's basically it. Goodbye.